a 2-0 win, but I don't think that tells the whole story. What did you make of a game where there was two goals, three red cards and a host of yellows?
Yeah, the game didn't have time to settle down, to be honest. We scored within 10 minutes and then the next minute we've had two men sent off, one for each team, and a lot of incidents in the game, but quality always comes through in the end, and I thought we had to do very professional performance on the ball and off the ball.
Was it really a case of game management after 10 minutes, wasn't it? Because 10 against 10 has its dangers, but equally there's the opportunities to go forward in the extra space, and we kind of found the balance.
Yeah, it was a funny one. Went 1-0 up and away from home 1-0, 11-11, yeah, it turns into a game management situation, but with two men sent off straight after the goal, didn't have time to breathe really, and I thought the lads were absolutely exceptional today.
I found it difficult to work out what actually happened for the red card. It seemed to be a reaction to something that happened after the goal.
Yeah, I don't know, I think Davey celebrating, one of the lads got hold of him, and it just within the space of 10 seconds just blew up, and there was 22 men involved in it, so referee did well probably to sort it out and keep it level.
Final question, Jack Foalle. It just doesn't stop scoring.
Yeah, he's a natural goal scorer, isn't he? You see the first goal, Danny's just a cross shot into the box and has felt the jack. He just knows getting the right place at the right time, and that's you kind of coach people like that. He'll get your goals because just instinct.